Now, Bennifer quickly moving, and the word is Jenny is moving her entire home base back to L.A. from Miami just so she could be closer to Benny. Now, Jenny's been living in Miami for years, and J-Lo stayed there to be close to her baby daddy, Mark Anthony, and her ex-fiancé, A-Rod. But according to a source, her and Ben are crazy happy and want to spend as much time together as possible. So it seems like this is moving rapidly.
Who would move for love?
I would move for love.
If they could do Dish out there in Real Housewives in Nigeria, wouldn't you like to do Real Housewives in Nigeria?
Mm-hmm. It depends on how much love is, baby, because love don't cost a thing, honey. Now, I would move for some supplemental to my check, but as for love,
you'll move for supplemental, huh, Gary?
So would an escort.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.